Good morning, students. Today I am going to revise the 5th standard bridge course. Understood? What you learn? What you learn in previous class? Social science. What is social science? I already explained. What you learn in previous class? Social science means study of society. We learn. What you learn from 1st standard to 7th standard, 4th standard? They are socials. In social science, we learn about the domestic animals, wild animals, no, and also what is family, what are neighbors, what are the seasons, what type of food we eat, what type of clothes we wear. So these are all the important things we learn in previous class. So, and also we learn in previous class, what we learn in previous class, we learn about earth, globe, no? Globe and maps. So today once again we revise. What is globe? What is globes and maps? Understood? Maps. Globes and maps. So you know Earth is unique planet. Understood? Earth is one of the planet. Earth. What is Earth? Earth is a planet. Earth is planet. Planet, Earth is a planet. There are 8 planets. So in the 8 planets, Earth is one of the planet. It is one of the member of the solar system. Understood? So what is the difference between Earth and other planets? Earth is only one planet that has living things like animals, plants, human beings. So they are called, the living organisms are present in Earth. So Earth is called living planet. Understood? Earth is called living planet. Living planet. And Earth is also called unique planet. Unique planet. You know, Earth is called unique planet. So you also learn in previous class. So Earth is one of the planet. It has only one planet that has living organisms. And also it has the important substance like water and air. So it is on Earth there is a 71% of water. How much of water on Earth? There is a 71% of water. 29% of land. Understood? So Earth is, on Earth there is a, Earth is divided into parts, water and land. So on Earth 71% of water. Understood? 71% of water. So in 71% of water there are oceans. They are called oceans. Understood? The Earth is called watery planet also. Earth is called watery planet. Why is Earth called watery planet? Watery planet. And also it called blue planet. Understood? Blue planet. So Earth is called living planet, unique planet, watery planet and blue planet. Because on Earth there is a 71% was water and 29% land. So what? So here look at the children. This is a Earth. There are, the land is divided into 7 parts. 7 pieces of land you see on Earth. So they are called continents. What do you call that? Continents. Understood? So the land masses on Earth is called continent. These land masses are not equal in size. Some are big, small, some are small. Understood? So which are the 7 continents? What is continent? You understand? Athaitala, what is continent? Continent means the land masses on Earth is known as continent. What is continent? Land masses. The land masses honor. Land masses on earth. On earth is called what? Continents. Continents. Understood? So they are called continents. And also on 79% is covered with water. That is water. The large water masses. The large water bodies. On earth is called oceans. Understood? Oceans. So the land masses on earth is called continent. The large water bodies on earth is called oceans. Understood? So these are the two parts. So there are seven continents. How many continents on earth? There are seven continents. Which are the seven continents? First one, Asia, North America, South America, Antarctica, Africa, and Europe and Australia. How many continents are there? There are seven continents. Which are the seven continents? Asia. Second one, Africa, North America, South America. Fifth one, Europe. Sixth one, Australia and Antarctica. Understood? So these are all the seven continents. Which are the seven continents? Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Europe, Australia and Antarctica. So these are all the important continents. Understood? Next, there are seven oceans. How many oceans are there? There are four oceans. Understood? Seven continents, four oceans. Which are the important seven oceans? Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and Arctic Ocean. Understood? So these are called, they are large water bodies on earth are called oceans. There are four oceans: Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean and Arctic Ocean. So there are seven continents and four oceans. So in seven continents, every continent has its own character. For example, Asia. What do you call Asia? Asia is a largest continent. Understood? Asia is a largest continent. In Asia, there are so many countries are there. For example, India, China, Japan, South America, North America, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka. Every continent has its own countries. Like Africa. Africa is a dark continent. Why it is called dark continent? Even today, there are so many places in Africa, it was not discovered. And they are a dense forest. So it is a dark continent. Understood? North America and South America. What do you know about North America and South America? They are new continents. They are new continents. Fifth one, Europe. What is Europe? Europe is a first modernized continent. Understood? Europe is a first modernized continent. Australia, it is a small continent. Antarctica, it is called as white continent. Why Australia? Why Antarctica is called white continent? Because throughout the year this continent covered with snow. Understood? So it is, these are all the importance of continents. Next, oceans. So the oceans, the Pacific Ocean, it is one of the largest ocean and also it has deepest ocean in the world. And Arctic Ocean, it is a small ocean. Understood? That way Indian Ocean and Atlantic Ocean are busy trading oceans. So these are all the important oceans. So the earth, we know, these are the two parts, understand, continents and oceans. Next, what is the shape of the earth? Today we learn about, in detail about earth, no? So what is the shape of the earth? You know children, what is the shape of the earth? It is like a round in shape, it is like a orange shape. Understood? So it is not fully round in shape, it is a slanted at the pole side, where poles, at the pole it is slanted and in the middle it is a bulges. Understood? Look at what is the shape of the earth. It is spherical. Spherical in shape. Understood? It is spherical in shape. Look at children. It is not fully round. Here they are called poles. The end of the north and end of the south is called poles. Understood? Pole. So this is north pole, this is south pole. Understood? This point is north pole, this is south pole. So the shape of the earth is spherical. Understood? What is the meaning of spherical? At the poles, the earth shape is slanted. Understood? At middle, it is a bulges. Understood? Bulges. So it is north pole and south pole. Middle is called a middle. It is the shape of the earth is bulges and also it is called as spherical in shape. What is called? It is called spherical in shape, like an orange. Understood? So next, earth is spherical in shape. So we cannot see earth, whole earth at one time. So the geographists, they at us when we went on space, we see with the space that is spherical. We cannot see all earth at a time. So the geographic, what can they do? They made a globe. So that is, what is globe? What is globe, children? You know what is globe? Globe means it is a model of earth. Understood? It is a model of earth. It is not a real earth. It is a model of earth. There are so many. When you rotate the model globe, we can see all earth. Understood? So it is very help to understand about the, with the help of globe, we can easily understand about the globes. Understood? Earth. Okay. So globe. So there are imaginary lines for find out the places of the earth. There are imaginary lines. There are two type of imaginary lines. Understood? There are how many types of imaginary lines? There are two type of imaginary lines. Understood? So this type of imaginary lines are called latitudes. They run from east to west. They are horizontal lines. What are latitudes? The horizontal lines on earth are called what? Latitudes or parallels. Understood? So there are two types of lines on earth. They are imaginary lines. The imaginary line. Imaginary line run from
ran from east to west. East to west. Yeah. And also they are horizontal lines. Understood? They are called latitudes. Latitudes. Understood? And also they are called parallels also. They are horizontal lines. Horizontal lines. Understood? Look at children. These are called horizontal lines. They run from east to west. The central line is called equator. That is the biggest latitude. Equator. That is the biggest. There are so many latitudinal lines on globe. Totally 180. They are 90 on east and west. Understood? So the, how many latitude? They are 90. 90 plus 90. Total 180 latitudinal lines. Understood? So, the another